right now. Merchants are saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent days, causing concerns that the isolated town may be in trouble. In addition, refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling